Good evening and welcome for this five-over match between the Thunder and the Strikers. I'm Michael Slater, to the middle now for the toss. The home captain wins the toss and we'll have a bowl.
Innings for the batsman, playing pretty well, but could have done with a few more runs to give the bowlers a little bit of headroom. And he's off the mark.
Yep.
Another run added.
Close. They take a single.
Yeah. Yeah.
One more added. Spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yeah.
One run taken.
Yes.
Perfect technique and placement.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the round wicket.
Gadget!
is an important wicket and out cheaply. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Nice shot, that one.
No!
Two runs off that delivery.
Catcher!
Four line from the bowler and punishment. Four runs.
A shot there.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary.
The new bowler from the Paddington.
Yes! Bowler!
This could be out. So great fielding has created the chance out of nowhere.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Plays and misses. Nice.
Gotcha! Yep.
Good running.
A wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it. The right armour is coming into the attack from the Rand wicket.
Plenty of wickets in hand, and heading into the final over, should see some big shots.
Yep. Bowler!
This should be close. Was gone for all money, but the throw went up the wrong end.
This is high in the air.
Yeah! Yeah!
Quick to react to that and takes it.
The batsman making their way back to the pavilion. Caught out for five.
Ferguson is the new man at the non-strikers end. middle that one. Great timing.
Oh no! Split decision there. The throw goes to the wrong end and the batsman will get back safely.
Shot, four runs. Four runs needed. Now for the final ball.
Catch.
Yep.
They've taken a comfortable win here. Played really well out there.
It was quite a one-sided contest here. From all-